New Mexico State Police have given an update to the officer who was found dead in his home earlier this week. The Office of the Medical Investigator has determined that 24-year-old Omar Carrasco died of natural causes. New Mexico State Police say the off-duty officer, they checked on him during a welfare check, and that's when he failed to report for work on Monday. Carrasco is an El Paso native.